12:30 tee time. Simon Lizotte. Next up on the tee, Chris Dickerson.
Yes, for you.
Zach Melton. Risley.
I don't even know. Let me get a playback on that.
Can I see that one?
Was it, maybe it was just the ring.
When it catch one of those lips?
I don't know. It just, but it like...
Pound back out?
It came back like up.
One tree to miss.
Play right there.
Hey man, there, that's all right there, man. Tell you what.
Thank you.
Boy.
Jacob said the most truthful thing I've ever heard him say.
Loud one.
Good putt. Putt.
Waiting.
Come on. Oh, yes. Nice. See you, DC. Nice, Chris.
Thank you.
Yeah. There we go.
Good shot, DC.
I mean, when you hit the line, I think.
I don't know how that happens. Thank you.
Yeah, there you go.
Go in. Go in. Go in.
Oh!
I don't know.
Nice shot.
Four. Watch out, Paul.
Get through. Beautiful. Now hit and stop.
Yeah, and the kick to the right.
I
Okay.
Nice shot, Chris.
Thank you.
Good shot, Chris.
Thank you.
It's up top. It's up top.
Work. Hit something. Hit something.
Yeah.
Shot. Shot, Chris. Yeah, AJ.
Shot.
Yep.
Shot.
Shot.
Back-to-back, that'd be tough. Anyways.
Turn, baby!
Turn!
Turn.
Send it.
Wowzers.
Good playing, AJ.
Happy birthday yesterday.
Happy birthday, AJ.
We have a tie at the top, setting the new course record and shooting the hot round, Mr. Paul Macbeth. Paul will be followed by Simon Lizotte and then by Ricky Wysocki, your current world champion. Again, folks, if we could mitigate any distractions, please make sure that you advise these gentlemen here that are holding up the quiet please signs and enjoy the show. Thank you and good luck, competitors. Great work so far.
We're good to go, Michael?
Yep, you're set to go.
Thank you.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 Ed Headrick Disc Golf Hall of Fame champion, Ricky Wysocki. Yeah.